What's going on, everybody? It's your boy BV. Telltale Tuesday continuing. This Tuesday we are gonna go ahead and get into Wolf Among Us. I have not played this game. I keep hearing good things about it. Everybody keeps telling me I need to go ahead and play it, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and start this off with episode one and see what we can get done here. Good timing indeed. Welcome to the stream. Actually, just getting started, so you actually have not missed a thing yet. I'm assuming that's Walker. How are you this evening? I'm doing all right. A little bit tired, but I gotta try and get more consistent with my streaming, so I must keep up with things.
Mr. Toad?
Oh, shit. Bigby! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning.
That's actually a good idea.
No need to kick up a fuss.
I'm looking at a 3-foot toad in a sweater. That's a problem. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that.
You can't send me up to live with those animals. You know what I mean.
Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate.
Although I will say, you know, everybody complains about you being late. I can vouch for you that you are on time to my stream, so make your progress.
I don't make the rules. Sorry. I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
Right, right.
There's too much at stake. Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
Fucking hell! See? This is what I called you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there? Do something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place!
So, what am I walking into exactly?
Sorry, I got your back. I will definitely vouch for you. You're on time today.
Turn this place to dust if you let him. He's in a fucking rage. This is the last straw, Bigby. He has to go.
So what set him off?
Who knows what it was this time? Man's got a hair trigger. I avoid him as much as possible.
When did he start drinking?
Not sure he ever stopped.
Fuck you!
I didn't know anyone else was up there.
That's one way to announce your presence.
Prick of shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Did Dad, the lights are shaking.
Hell, did he
again.
Just call me a prick?
You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside.
Hey, I got caught in traffic. I'm late with a purpose. I really wish I would have started at 7, though.
You're gonna know who I fucking am, you hear me? Hey, look at me!
Stop, okay? You're drunk. Let go!
Take a look. Take a good look. You know who I am now? Hey, look at me!
Get off of me.
That's true. Hey, you know, between the two of us, one of us late, one of us on time. I appreciate the host.
God damn you! No way.
Whoa, hey!
You got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid girl?
I'll fucking kill you!
Alright, what's going on here?
What the hell?
What are you gonna fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before
I'm gonna tell you one more time. That's what I'm gonna do.
Woody, this is your last warning. If you keep on like this, I won't have any choice but to put you down.
Put me down? You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time.
Yikes. Ouch. Fuck are you trying to cut me?
You're a fucking glutton for punishment.
Fuck you.
Oh, shit. But
that whore's gonna watch me kill you. And it'll be...
Yeah, take this bottle to the head, son. What are you doing with that axe, huh? Yeah, I'm learning that. It wasn't quite what I was expecting. I missed a few buttons early on.
Probably get out of here.
Look, I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch. Fucking put you in the ground.
Shut up.
Oh, fucking shit. You bumped my jaw, you bastard.
And still you talk.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, buddy.
What the hell is going on? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry. You saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, girly.
Knock it off!
Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
What are you doing here?
These lips are sealed.
What's your name?
Whatever you'd like it to be, handsome.
Don't make this more difficult than it has to be.
Sorry, Sheriff. Wouldn't want to add any difficulty to your night.
Why was he hitting you?
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me.
Then yeah, I don't believe this story.
That about cover it, hon?
I'm the woodsman, you whore.
What's going on, Omar?
I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch.
Would you excuse me for a moment?
By all means.
Come on.
Shit. I just thought we was gonna fight again. I ain't planning to throw him out the damn window.
My car.
Yeah.
My bad about the car, buddy.
Oh, no, by all means. Take your time.
Sorry about the car. We ended up going out the window. Couldn't be avoided.
I can't be mad at you. I called you, and you come to help. I can't be mad. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started. Well... at least you're not fucking dead.
Fuck, we still fighting? This big bastard won't die, damn it!
I know you're fucking in there. Come on out, you fucking dog.
Hey, Mashin, do you have to do? Yeah. Can you hear me now? I should have my sound on. Okay, good.
What are you doing?
I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes? And
I'm still thinking he ain't pay her because she wasn't putting out. That, somebody didn't live up to their end of the bargain.
Great.
The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more from me. He'll be fine.
I'll tell you.
The fuck is he still alive?
Let me help you.
No, we're not.
Guy's having a bad day.
That makes two of us. I guess it's a good thing fables are hard to kill.
Suppose it is.
I see business picks up quick in this game. Axing people and hookers in the first 10 minutes.
Here.
Thanks.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry.
Here's a hungry kitty.
Hey, you like my ribbon?
The hell? Why are we talking about a ribbon?
Stop changing the subject.
Just trying to figure out what happened.
Don't answer my questions. I can't help you.
I'm answering them the best that I can.
I feel like we've met before.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
I guess.
Fuck, he gone now? This bastard just don't die.
Shit.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
It's not just about you. I can't have him running around the city in the state he's in.
Good, because I was just starting to worry it was all about me.
That's not what I mean. How much was it he owed you?
100.
I'm guessing it'd be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
I can't have hookers running around here empty-handed.
20, 40, 70, 58. It's all I got. It'll help, right? Take it.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really.
Just take the money, okay?
You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
Still right away, Omar. Somebody's gotta get the party started in chat, man.
Meet me back at my office, then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
How do you know where
you live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like
yes,
shit.
Walker. I can't have hookers running around here empty-handed. I just saved her. I can't send her back to a unhappy pimp.
Clean up, okay.
I'll believe it when I see it. Hey. I need to tell you something.
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
You putting your bloody lips on me, woman?
I'll see you around, Wolf.
I think the pimp should thank me. Listen, man, I saved your bottom girl, and I sent her back with a little money. It wasn't a total loss, should we say.
Apartments. Wish they wouldn't advertise that.
Yeah, these controls are a little bit different than Batman for sure. It's gonna take a little getting used to. Batman, you just press A for everything.
Come on out.
We got toads, hookers, right, stalkers, right, and big dudes who can't be killed. Beauty. This game is off to a fantastic start. Look at them heels.
I wasn't expecting anyone. I know this looks a little odd.
Why'd you hide when I walked up?
Well, I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful these days.
No, you can't.
Damn it, I'm late. Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me.
What's going on, T-Nice?
Much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier.
Look, whatever it is, it's between you and Beast. I'm staying out of it.
I don't have time to go into it right now. I'll explain it all to you later. I will, but I have to go. It's not what you might be thinking.
I've been a gentleman, Walker. Exactly, Omar. I saved a life. Let's go and check the mail first.
Been a while since I got any mail. Seventh day in a row.
Still no mail today. Gotta be the best security guard ever.
Hey, you awake?
You hear the snores? I ain't gonna ask him, is he awake?
Probably for the best.
This thing?
Fly catcher needs to dust this guy.
You know, that's a good point. Maybe I shouldn't have paid her since I saved her. But you know, she might remember that a little bit later. In Telltale Games, they do tend to remember your actions later. And, you know, she might go the extra mile for me for that $58.
Bigby, hey, wait up. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Nope, haven't seen her.
Oh, okay. Sorry to bother you. Damn it, something's going on.
I deserved a good gentleman discount next time I run into her. Maybe one on the house? I don't know. Somebody don't want to talk to nobody.
Right.
It's alright. I'll give one playthrough during stream and then probably go back and make some changes, so we'll see how bad I fuck up on the first playthrough.
What a night.
I guess that's the bad thing about the delay between Twitch and the actual chat. Bro, you gotta go shopping. You ain't got no ice cubes, B? Better at least have a beer.
Why do I even own this? Should've got a smaller one. Bluebeard's file. Never trusted this guy. Don't even remember ordering that. Probably a bad sign.
Yeah, you got old food that you don't remember ordering. It's usually not a good thing. Or it's a sign of a great night. Wait a minute. What? Do I see legs? And that looks like an awfully big woman. No offense to big girls. We love you. That looked like a big woman.
Should help.
Oh shit, it's a pig.
Not again.
Alright. So at this point, we got some Chinese food I don't remember ordering and a damn pig on my couch. That's either one hell of a night or some really, really freaky shit going on.
Huh. Hey, Big B.
I forgot animals can talk.
I've only got the one. So, yeah.
Got a smoke?
Nah, you just seen me pull out a pack for no reason.
Thanks. Couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
This has gotta stop. You can't keep sneaking off the farm.
I'm hearing No Man's Sky may make an Xbox debut.
Fresh air and sunshine pitch they
I might consider it.
I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Big B. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Come on. That's a little dramatic.
Okay, smoked bacon was a good one right there.
That for me?
Nope.
The house didn't blow itself down, Big B. That's all I'm saying. Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but, it would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes. It also would have shown everyone how different you are now.
I'll take a sip.
Nice. I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
Well, damn.
So, everyone hates me.
Nah, I'm just giving you shit.
I'm doing my best here.
Clearly that is not true, what with the selfishness with the bourbon. But, hate's the wrong word. They fear you more than anything. You ate a lot of people back in your day.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. I can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either.
I ate a lot of people.
I'm not saying it's fair.
Well, shit.
But it's real. People are scared of you. I mean, look at your hands.
Who'd you man hands, with? Baby. A big man hands.
I'm sure you're not going around punching Mondays.
Was wasn't my fault.
I get the impression you say that a lot.
You think my job is easy? You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big and being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing. That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
Not everyone.
Name one.
Don't know her name. Call her Hooky Lady.
I don't actually know her name.
Awesome. Great example. Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay?
I am actually working on it. Well, I wanted to see how the whole streaming YouTube thing went since I just started roughly May-ish.
I think.
Colin, enough already.
April, May. So I've been kind of filling it out to see if it was viable before I made any purchases. And so far, so good. So I think I will make that investment next for a camera. And then I want to do a new rig with an Elgato. So I can do streams from OBS. And I did see Nene's tutorial. So I'm going to check that out later, by the way.
Thanks, Big
B. I'm really debating the PlayStation. I'm not a PlayStation person, but it seems like I'm going to need one sooner or later. Yeah, Omar, it started off reasonable, but within the last month or so, I've had a fantastic month as far as YouTube, Twitter, Twitch all goes. I mean, everything has kind of exceeded my expectations, so I think it might be time to actually make an investment. People can actually see what I actually look like. I enjoy the mystery a little bit. What's going on, Kreutz?
Bigby!
Snow?
Come with me.
And also, what's going on to everybody that's checking it out? Feel Snow. Free to jump in the chat. Nice conversation going on. I do appreciate Snow. Everybody what? Coming out for this Telltale Tuesday as Sorry. I am getting knee deep in Wolf what Among Us.
What happened?
I just can't get into it this second. We need to hurry to.
Hi.
Hello. Good morning. Or evening.
Yeah.
These walls are paper thin. We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
That might actually be a good idea. Keep the mystery just a little while longer. I'm with the Walker rambling. Ramble away. You keeping the chat going. You and Omar, I appreciate it. You guys been here since I started. The fuck is that? Not the security dude? Ooh. Oh, man.
You knew this girl?
I just gave her my last 58.
She's not a Mundy, right? Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Fabletown.
She was a prostitute.
Really?
I never caught her real name.
Oh.
Yeah.
She was actually on time. I can vouch for Walker in this situation. What's Walker made it on time. If anything, I was the late one. And she popped up right on time, actually.
No, you don't think he...
I don't think anything yet. Just give me a second.
It's just terrible.
So, did you see anyone else?
No.
I wanted my buy one, get one free action.
Cabs, no voices,
I mean,
Mondays.
That $58 had to be worth at least something.
No, I don't think so. I would remember.
Okay.
Big P, did one of us do this?
There hasn't been a murder in Fable Town in a long time.
All the more reason we shouldn't start a panic before we know what's going on. I'll have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here. Could do something like that.
How about the big missing dude with an axe?
Or something with magic attached to it. What is? It's a ribbon. There's some kind of symbol here.
I don't recognize it.
Neither do I. She was placed here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed for us to find.
What kind of monster would do this?
Somebody wants to send us a message. Yeah, of course, I haven't read the comic either. I'd be interested after I probably play the game. See any differences.
I'm sorry. This is just so surreal. What do you want to do next?
The Batman game was fantastic.
We still have some time. I should keep it.
I will not ruin the ending because the ending of part one.
Good idea.
Was a bit of a shock moment. Walker, or Croyd, excuse me, was actually there when I saw it. But yes, definitely finished the Batman. It was fantastic. I can't wait for episode 2, actually.
Blood. Drops of blood. I'd say it's been here an hour, maybe.
It's like a piece of her scarf. I'm hoping Batman is out at least in September. There's actually no release date yet. I normally, in all honesty, I wait until they're all there just because I hate starting and having to wait. Exactly. Cliffhangers are terrible.
Just some loose trash.
But I'm hearing rumors of September, but nothing is confirmed yet, so I'm hoping for September.
Yep, more blood. Someone might have hopped the fence, got caught, and left the trail I found earlier.
In the meantime, I need to finish this, and nobody beat me with a stick, but I have not finished Walking Dead, so Walking Dead will need to be finished, as well as Tales from Borderlands. Yes, I know I'm way late on Walking Dead. Bite me. Yes, I have not finished season 1 or season 2. Which makes this whole conversation no better.
What are you doing?
Better to be thorough.
Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time. We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on? How did this happen? Why her?
Well, somebody brought her here.
Someone brought her in from the outside.
That makes sense. There's no signs of a struggle. But how do you know?
Found blood on the fence back there. Someone
maybe I shouldn't be telling her so much. I don't know how much
okay.
I can trust her just yet.
That's solid. So
except for the fact that her skirt don't match.
Well, at least they didn't come from inside the woodlands. I'm gonna have to talk Crane about this. As long as King Cole is gone, he's out.
Thank you for that, sir. Hang on, I'll turn the speaker down a little bit, see if that helps.
And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of it. It'll just be worse if he finds out we held it from him.
We should wait until we have more to tell him. Right now, all we know is a girl is dead. Telling Crane doesn't change that. I've got
Let me know if that helps. I reduced the speaker, so.
That sounds reasonable, but I don't know. I'll think about it.
I just don't want him interfering.
Crane's not what's important right now. We need to figure out who this girl was so we can find whoever did this. Take this back to Dr. Swinehart. He can take a look at it. I'll meet you at the business office.
What are you, blind? Why, you don't see there's
no,
a
bitch,
line?
No, bitch, I just didn't want to say hi to you.
Standing here a half
Fuck
hour
Fuck your line.
Already. You get to just walk in? Must be nice being the sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like.
I don't have time for this.
Yeah, you and all the rest of them in there. Fucker.
Whoa.
Because you are the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow. The one who so simply stumbled upon this catastrophe on our very doorstep. The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria. Do you understand me?
Yes, of course I do.
Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow.
You asked me a question.
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You are trusted to keep things running smoothly around here. This is a disaster.
Back off, Ichabod. It's not her fault.
I don't need your help, Bigby.
Instead of trying to assign blame, maybe we should figure out how to catch the fucker who did this.
Oh, says the man who is most to blame for this catastrophe. How convenient. Sheriff, you are the one charged with protecting the citizens of Fabletown. Your failure to do so cost someone their life and the safety of the entire community. Tell me you've been doing something. Are there any leads? Suspects? Anything. Anything at all. Any shred of evidence you two know what the hell you're doing. Because right now, I have half a mind to fire the both of you.
Bluebeard was mentioned.
Don't be absurd. Bluebeard is out of the country as we speak. So don't even think about accusing him of such a treacherous affair.
The guy has a history of beheading young women. I'd say that's something worth checking out.
If all you're operating off of is ancient history, we're all in much more trouble than I imagined. By that rationale, you're a suspect as well, Wolf. You two need to get a handle on this situation.
Low blow.
Quickly and quietly. The last thing we need is all of Fabletown knowing there's a killer amongst us. Snow.
Yes? Sir?
Call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
Where is
you
the
got
bottle
me
of
trying
wine
to track down a
purchase?
Murderer and you assholes going to get a massage?
Don't bother. Forget it. Do your job, Sheriff. Or we'll find someone who can.
You know what?
Stop.
Nope. Tell him. Tell him what you think.
We'll get on it right away, sir.
No, let me tell him what I think.
You would have just pissed him off more.
All right.
Well, that could have gone better. Well, I guess I should have listened to you and waited.
Wasn't gonna say I told you so.
You don't have to say it. It would have been better to have more to offer. Get our ducks in a row. Oh, Crane doesn't like people smoking and... Never mind.
Exactly.
Smoke away.
What an asshole.
Fuck yep. Crane.
That was about an
smoke eight all over his scale. Office. Somebody get a bong, asshole a blunt. Scale? We gonna put all types of smoke in his
that
office.
That doesn't sound right.
Uh-oh.
Is he gone?
Yes, thankfully. Buffkin!
Hello, Miss Snow.
Drunken monkey. I like
drinking
it.
This early? Where did you get that?
It was by Mr. Rickabod's desk.
Then don't you think it probably belongs to him?
Maybe. How are you today, Mr. Bigby?
Fine, Buffkin. Thanks for asking.
Buffkin, get the books.
Which books?
The ones with all the fables in it.
Not sure that was any more specific.
Bring the first three.
Be back in a few minutes.
He knows the ones I'm talking about.
We'll do. We'll remember
There's
that.
Bound to be information on her here.
I like Bumpkin.
Somewhere.
The drunken
we'll
monkey.
At least be able to get her real name from the books whenever Buffkin finds them. In the meantime, poke around. Maybe the mirror can help. I really have to get this appointment squared away, but let me know if you need anything. Hello, Vivian? Hi, this is Snow White, Mr. Crane's assistant. Hi, yeah.
Magic lamps are pretty much just lamps after the genie's been freed.
Seeing this lamp kind of hits me in the feels and makes me miss Robin Williams. Sorry, random thought from stream. What else? Nothing back here? Nope, just a wall.
Give me one moment. Well, that's not what I have here. I can look through it again and get back to you. Mm-hmm.
Alright, I guess it's to the mirror I go. I don't see anything else.
Hey, magic mirror. I got a question.
You know the rule.
I don't have time for this shit.
Your impatience is callow. You're needlessly cruel. But have some respect for our history and rules.
Mirror, mirror.
Omar is dying to start a riot. Give him a reason. Give the man a reason.
See, was that so hard?
Yeah, I'm about 2 seconds away from kicking.
Is everybody a smart ass in this game?
There's no need for that. Fine. Of which fable do you wish to know?
I don't know her name. Not yet, anyway.
Well, until you do, I can't help you.
Show me Snow White.
Not much of a request. She's in this very room.
Show me the woodsman. Where is he?
What you see is complete. The woodsman stumbles down a street.
No shit. Which street?
I'm sorry, Big
Smart Ass Mirror.
I can only show you what can be seen.
Show me Buffkin. Hey,
Put down the bottle and get to work.
Still looking.
Show me the woodsman. Nobody right now.
Very well. Please return should you wish to ask about someone else. Or someone new.
Well, I'm sure we'll get it all cleared up. Okay. Thank you.
Done with this mirror. Let's go see if there's anything in these books. I also want to go talk to the drunken monkey again, just because he amuses me.
Tarot cards. Jack brought them back from Appalachia. Who knows where they were before then, or what he did to get them. Strength. I guess it comes in all forms.
Last but not least.
Yeah. Just what the fuck is this supposed to mean?
We'll start with these. Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books.
Definitely a lot more walking around and exploration in this game than in the first Batman. Is that my pig friend?
Brothers. Beast. Beauty and the Beast. My buddy.
The woodsman?
Yep. And his axe. Story was.
Alright, let's see. That's obviously me.
Red Riding Hood doesn't miss me. Yeah, dwarves. Less said about that, the better.
Yeah, that's me. Back when. Long time ago.
Let's see.
Ichabod Crane. Scared shitless.
What's that?
Your boss. His finest moment.
He wasn't such a tough guy in the books. Exactly.
Well, maybe it's time that changed.
He was a little punk in the books. All of a sudden, he's the boss.
I've seen this before.
The ring symbol.
This symbol on the man's clothes, it's the same as the rings.
Could be her father, or husband. This has most of the emblems of the old days, and usually what family they come from. If it's in here, we'll have her name.
Nice hat. I haven't seen Badger around for a while.
He likes his privacy, I think.
I wish Toad would like his a bit more.
Thanks for everybody's patience. I do realize there's a lot of research and walking around. Not the most exciting game to stream, but it's definitely been interesting so far. That's for sure.
Great.
What?
I can't read any of this shit.
I can help.
Yeah. Thanks.
We look out for each other.
Don't overdo it. Bufkin, translate.
An exquisite design from the good china of Toad Hall.
Mr. Toad?
He probably wrote this in himself.
This looks familiar.
Yes, from the Axe of the Woodsman, a druid blessing, actually.
I see. You know, most games, Telltale fills you out early on, so I won't get too impatient. Stick it out.
What's that?
It reads, Mark of the House of the Frog Prince.
Not quite who I'm looking for.
Wait. What's going on here? Go back.
What's it say about that?
It says Bricklebit in an older elvish hand.
What's Bricklebit?
A magic word.
What's it do?
Makes animals shit gold.
And these controls are sensitive. Oh, there we go.
This is the one. Where's this symbol from? Which family or story?
That's an odd one. Family name? Alelairau? I'll go look it up.
What?
Alelairau. That means every kind of fur in German.
Donkey skin.
Yes. What does it say?
Donkey skin girl, also known as donkey skin. Also known as... ass skin. prefers to go by the name of
donkey skin.
Bufkin, we don't need the commentary.
The story of Donkey Skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen. The queen grew ill and had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was... his daughter, Faith.
He married his daughter?
She had a magic cloak made from the skin of her father's prized donkey that would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after. Should I mark it, Miss Snow?
Yes. Please.
It's one way to build a cloak. Sheesh.
And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
We got what we came for.
Yeah.
Her name's Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than
her name was Faith.
Yeah.
We should talk to the husband.
You think he did it?
Nothing would surprise me at this point. We can't rule him out.
I have a feeling my decisions have been all over the place, by the way. Where's the mirror? I think it's back this way. There we go. Alright, let's check out this mirror. See if it can help me any further.
You know what this means?
Tarot is a backwards art. I wouldn't put too much stock in its wisdom, Bigby.
Not when you've been so helpful.
Prevision's muddy. I'm as clear as a window.
This mirror is such a smartass.
Blah blah able, blah blah blah. Blah.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
He's a prince, I think. Show me Prince Lawrence. What's he been doing?
Is he dead or drunk?
Where's what?
Do you know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably relocated in the South Bronx. Yellow building, red window shutters.
Red frames.
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
Show me Faith.
Through powerful magic, her whereabouts concealed. Unfortunately for you, these lips are sealed.
What?
These lips are sealed. It's not my choice of phrasing, Bigby. It's simply the way this has to be.
Prince is definitely living in the Bronx.
Show me
apparently.
Faith's father, the old king.
And the old king's fucking dead.
That crosses him off the suspect list. Nobody right now.
Anything we can use?
Yeah, that'll have to do for now.
Come on, we're going over
to the Bronx we go.
Sorry, I have to get that. Hello, Woodland's business office. Yes, he is. Hold on. Bigby, it's for you.
Bigby, it's me, it's Toad. You there?
What do you want?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Oh, wait, hang on. Boy, shit. Hey!
What was that about?
Hard to say.
Better run.
Something going on over at Toad's place.
What about Faith's husband?
I don't know. I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
Whenever you're ready. Did Toad say who was there? Was it the woodsman?
I don't know. It's possible. Whoever it was, it didn't seem like Toad was happy to see him.
Well, maybe Prince Lawrence can wait.
Yeah, he didn't see him. He could use some help, too.
Well, where to first?
Want to split up?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right? There's a
bloke. Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
You think he did it?
Do I go see the husband? I gotta go see the Toad.
Bigby, it's me, Toad.
I need some help here.
Bigby. He did it? What's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
Lawrence.
Lawrence or the Toad. I should keep a coin to flip for these damn decisions.
What's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
All right, I gotta vote for Lawrence. Anybody else?
Prince Lawrence.
Thanks, Omar. If I had chosen between right and not right, you'd been the perfect person. Oh, and Kreutz, you would go the opposite direction. Ah, you guys are killing me. All right.
What's her husband's name?
Okay, Omar, flip a coin.
Prince Lawrence.
You're gonna be the deciding vote.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
Okay, Lawrence. Okay, Walker makes a good point. Lawrence. Just to give her something new to see.
We need to tell him about his wife. He deserves to know.
You're right. And Toad's a tough... Toad. He can probably handle himself for a few hours.
We'll have to.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me.
We're here to question Lawrence. Bump him up on the suspect list or cross him off entirely.
Okay.
What is it?
I just don't think he did it.
In cases like these, isn't it usually the husband?
For Mondays, maybe, but this is different.
Yeah, your boy don't look to be alive.
Hey. Hey.
Yeah, let's not break in right in front of police.
Guess we're out of options. Come on, help me up.
Plus 6 agility makes me feel like we're playing Dying by Daylight. Yep. Definitely think we're crossing him off the suspect list.
That makes 2 fables dead. We need to figure out what the hell is going on here. Who would do this to them?
I don't know, Snow.
At least we know there was no magic. They killed him the good old-fashioned way.
That left a mark. Ruined his shirt.
Been a while.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
Well, good to know you didn't miss too much.
What is it?
This gun wasn't fired recently. Maybe a week ago.
You're just gonna put your handprints all over the weapon.
Be on the grip and the trigger. It matches the caliber of the gun on the floor.
Nice shoes.
That doesn't really help. Someone want to kill him.
Surprisingly, that was one of the first games me and Walker actually talked about was when I played Overwatch.
Strange. Hard edge to this pool, like
I'm still upset she has a better Reaper than I do. But I'm working on it. Is that the trailer for the new level? Ah, okay.
Son of a...
We'll keep hopes alive for crossplay.
What is that?
Dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
I should know
he
his face.
Himself?
There are so few of us. I should know his face.
Yo, did he just blink?
Oh my God!
The fuck?
He's alive!
What? What are you doing here?
Let's get you back up.
Oh.
Holy shit!
What are you doing here? What's going on?
We found you here, in your chair, with what we thought was a fatal injury. We should call Swinehart, have him take a look at you.
Wait a second on that, Snow. You know who I am?
Yes.
Good. I have a few questions.
Why? What? What's this about?
When was the last time you saw your wife, Lawrence?
I don't know. A few weeks ago. She came by to get some things. That's what she said. But I think it was so she could leave some money. I didn't find it till later. We've been separated for some time now.
Lawrence, what did you do?
I made a decision for us. It felt like the only way out.
So this man went full Monty. He done slit his wrist, shot himself, and took pain pills.
I thought I'd be dead by now. It hurts like fucking hell.
Your heart's actually a little more to the center. Probably had a lung.
Great. At least, that's how I think it happened. Things are a little fuzzy. Thought it was a bad dream.
Why did you do it, Lawrence?
I did it because I was ashamed. I couldn't live with myself, knowing I had done that to her. I did what I could to keep her away. But she still worries about me. She comes by, makes sure I'm okay. I'm a fucking burden. I'm useless. I don't want her to have to worry about me anymore. She's better off without me. Without me being here to drag her down. She deserves that. She's been through a lot. I just wish I could have done better by her. She's always been there for me.
Go away.
I'm sorry to inform you that your wife has been killed.
No. No. No, no, no. I knew this would happen.
No, I'm sorry. I am. But I'm gonna need you to help me find whoever did this. So you need to try and remember anything that could possibly help us.
Are we sure he's gonna live to help us?
Fucking Georgie!
Lawrence,
Do you...
Are you expecting anyone? We'll see who it is.
No, wait. I need to know why whoever's out there is breaking in. I need your help.
What do I do?
Just play dead.
What?
Trust me. You can't move in your condition anyway, so just stay still. The second we figure out what they're here for, Bigby will arrest them.
Yep, don't blink.
Think about your wife.
Walker, that is an excellent point. I was thinking it, you know, he wasn't even expecting them to be there, so there's that. You tell a man his wife died, didn't expect him to lay still and just play dead.
I don't know who that is. Just stay quiet, Lawrence.
How long am I supposed to let this dude walk around? Don't you move.
Doesn't seem to care about Lawrence. Is he looking for something?
Fuck. Yep.
Hey.
Really? The fucking door gets stuck?
Here.
No.
Stop!
The hell?
Leave me alone!
How can you not outrun a fat boy? I agree. Thing is moving. I'm going this way. He's terrible. He getting outran by the fat man. And where did fat man get those kind of jumping ability? Apparently sheriff's not too much better.
Inside here.
You son of a bitch.
Make me
run after you. Why did you run?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do? You're looking for the woodsman, right? My employer is looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Apparently.
Who are you exactly?
I'm Dee, and I'm a private investigator. There's a business card in my shirt pocket. You can see for yourself.
This is for a sandwich shop.
Really? Huh. Must have run out.
Clever.
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been
easy. I should have just hit him.
Oh, don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
to... No. I'm D. He's dumb.
Ah, shit.
He almost looked peaceful.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. Where'd they go?
Well, after the one guy hit you and the other one finished kicking you.
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into the car and drove off. Come on, get up. We should check in on Toad, see if there's anything there that can get us back on the trail.
So we just gonna leave dying dude back in his apartment? Are you not gonna go back and check on him? Guess not.
And we ended up going out the window, and I landed on Toad's car.
You guys made a real mess.
Yeah. Looks worse in the day.
I don't think anybody's here.
We came all this way for nothing.
All right, son. All right, he's gone. He's left. It's over now.
See, they try to trick you into forgetting about Lawrence. I remember the little wimpy dude is back in the chair with a bullet hole and pills fogging up his system.
Is that his son?
Toads, I think.
Be nice in there, okay?
Hey, Toad, you in there?
Big B! And Miss White! Surely you didn't come all this way just for my bother. Sorry, Big B. It's embarrassing to have to admit, but I thought there was someone else in Woody's place. There wasn't, though. Not when I checked. Nothing but a leaky drain pipe. Imagination must have got the best of me. So, you know, false alarm. Sorry for dragging Miss White into this.
What's going on?
What do you mean?
Toad is a bad liar.
Nothing's going on, Big B. I don't know what you mean. Truly. False alarm is all. Sorry.
Is your son in there?
Oh, he's fine, Miss White. Just stung his little toe. Better swimmer than walker, just like his dad.
Wanna...
So, I guess you'll be taking off now. No need to hang around here anymore. I mean, I'm sorry you came all the way here for nothing. But it was nothing, really.
Someone was here, and something's going on. Just so this trip wasn't a complete waste of time, I'm gonna look around a bit before we leave, okay? The longer you talk, the longer this takes, so just stand over there and shut up.
Alright, alright. I just don't want to waste your time, is all.
Have a seat. Corner you go, little bitch.
Tea, whatever you like.
TJ? Are you alright? There you are. I don't mean to intrude, but... Flycatcher said you had a pretty awesome insect collection, and I was wondering if you could, perhaps, let me see it?
It has a weevil.
Cool.
Bro, you open that door, Snow White just asked you to let her see it. You
just
get her ass in that room.
While you're looking for nothing.
Yeah, sure thing. Lock's busted.
Eh?
The lock. It looks like somebody kicked in the door.
Oh, for Christ's sakes, a fucking lock's been busted for weeks, mate. Right, it's just like everything else in this bloody building.
And the lamp's broke, too.
Fucking hell. Damn thing must have fell off the table.
Uh-huh. The lamp just fell off the table.
You know, with this place, it's like living on a foundation of termites, it is. All so cheap, it's a wonder it stays standing as long as it does.
Toad is a terrible liar.
You bleeding?
Why? Is that...
It's blood. Still fresh.
Oh, well, I cut me hand. Ran around like a tit trying to pick out a rap. Must have got some on the furnishments. Lamp in pieces, blood on the wall. It's awful, I know.
Sounds painful.
Oi! Don't you go mavering now. The wound didn't sit very long, you know. Perks of being a fable, I suppose. And a frog.
More blood over here.
On the poker?
Yeah. What happened?
That's how it happened, didn't it? I was poking the coals and it slipped a bit. Sliced up in my foot like a seashell. Looked like a shit ugly thing. If you're gonna say something, out with it.
Wait, you dropped it on your foot? You told me before that you cut your hand.
Yeah, no, I did cut my hand. I cut my hand first, and that made me drop the damn thing on my foot. A ruinous flip of events, really. Oh my God, will you not make a big faff out of this? There's nothing to solve here, Sheriff. I'm telling you everything that happened. Why don't you believe me?
What's going on, Midrack?
I mean, things happen, you know.
I think maybe you're hiding something.
Hiding something?
Maybe. But, to tell you the truth, I don't know yet. But I know you're lying about something.
But I'm not...
And you're just gonna make it worse for yourself the longer you keep up the act.
I'm not bullshitting you. Honest.
We'll see.
Is it now? If it's blood, you know what happened. I...
No. There's marks here on the windowsill. And what's that about?
No real reason. Just last night, when I'd come out, I was in a downright dizzy, mate, as you would be. And I plumb forgot the keys to this place. And I had to climb in through the bloody window.
Really?
Scared Junior off to death.
This game has a hell of a lot more exploration. Batman was pretty much straightforward.
Bloody hell, Bigby. What sinister bit have you uncovered this time? I left the tap water running? Didn't stop the recycling? What's the point of all this, mate? Really?
Thought you wouldn't need keys, since the lock's broken, so... Why'd you climb in through the window?
Huh?
Why'd you climb in through the window? You said it yourself. The lock's been rotten for weeks. You wouldn't have needed a key to get in.
Fucking hell. Just what are you on about, mate? After the state I was in, I didn't have me head, that's all it was. I forgot the fucking handle was fucking busted. And I'll tell you what else. It's embarrassing you bringing all this shit up, all right? So quit it with a third degree and all that.
All right. I don't think there's... wait, maybe there is more stuff back here.
Some more dust over here, too.
What you mean?
There's a clean space in the dust over here.
Oh, maybe one of Junior's toys or something? I mean, who knows?
Or a lamp. Bingo.
That broken lamp used to be here, right? Just tell me what happened.
Nothing happened, mate. Nothing! And why did the lamp have to be there? Of all the blooming pointless inquiries. It's my own place. Don't you think I'll know what happens in it?
Because the lamp was always over here, Toad. It was over here, and now it's there. The space in the dust is from where you moved
it. I did some refiguring. Who fucking cares? Bloody hell, mate. Come on, get off with this. Bigby, come on. I'm begging for mercy over here, old boy. I was looking forward to a nice afternoon. Just me and me son, and you've taken up enough of a day with all this after sniffing around at my private belongings.
I'm sorry I called, really I am. But will you please, please just bugger off?
Not yet.
Not yet, you say, to my face? You think I'm hiding something from you?
Well, you've had to go out of the room for a fair bit of time now. Nothing's here.
So when? When are you gonna leave? I mean, I feel like I'm on trial here. In my own bloody home. It's not seemly.
When? When you start telling me the truth, Toad?
Well, I've told you the truth, mate. Jesus Christ, what more do you want?
Time to get physical.
This is all getting a bit stressful, all right?
I have my limit for bullshit, Toad. And I think we reached it 10 minutes ago. Now, you're gonna tell me what's going on here, or I'm gonna start...
Dad!
Damn it.
Bigby, is this really necessary?
Oh.
What is it? Is it hurt?
He's hiding something. Either something he knows or something he's kept, but I won't.
Damn it, I feel like I screwed that up.
Dad?
Oh my God.
Take off your hat.
Bigby, you didn't...
He didn't. It was that butcher, a Tweedle, Damodee. You gotta strip them down to their johnnies before you can tell which is which. They come bulging in, screaming about something the woodsman had. Or thought he had, I don't know. He tore up the place, beat me up when I said I didn't have it. And if you had come in when I asked you to, maybe he wouldn't have the nerve to strong-arm me boy.
He hurt Toad Jr. How awful.
What the hell does he care?
Oops. Perhaps we should have went there first.
If I'm in trouble, need help, if I call about something, you always take live long day to get here. What if he done something worse, eh? I'm tired of feeling trivial, mate. A lot of us are.
We're sorry, TJ. Really.
What was he looking for?
I don't have a fucking clue, Sheriff. I would have told you. I wanted to, really, I did. But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy. I even tried to give the bastard a coat. He wouldn't take it.
Whose coat?
Oh, well, damn.
Dad borrows.
That sucks to know. Live here. Gotta take some of the sting out of making a decision.
I don't steal nothing. Turn around here would astonish you, mate. I merely repossess what's been left behind.
Well, we'll be taking the coat now. If she has next of kin, family, anyone.
All right. Fetch him the fur. Fine bit of dress it is.
Outside.
Wait.
Donkey skin.
An envelope.
Fucking hell, of course there is.
My luck. I appreciate you letting me share in your misery.
It's addressed to Prince Lawrence. What do you want to do with it?
Alright, hold on. Turn down again.
Don't make it a dilemma.
I'm sorry, Faith.
What could she have been sorry for?
I don't know. But maybe Lawrence does.
Well, it's been quite a surprising day for all of us, hasn't it? I'd see you out, but I'm afraid of dripping any more blood in the place.
It was very nice talking to you, TJ.
Thanks. See ya.
And don't worry about what happened earlier. Just feel better, okay?
Boy, am I glad that I called you. Fucking Christ. Next time, just go to the bloody trip trap if you're looking for the woodsman.
I'll I'll be honest, Bigby. I don't really know how to feel about what happened in there.
We got what we came for. Some information. He'll be all right.
So, split a cap?
I don't think she's gonna like me very much by the end of this game.
Not because of what Toad said.
Hopefully the woodsman's there. Or, I don't know, someone who will know where to find him. It's my best lead.
Our only lead, really.
When you put it that way.
Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
I hope you're right. Bigby, be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind. It's an uncomfortable
thing. Whoever this mysterious pimp is.
Faith was in trouble. Afraid of someone. I need to find out who. Might be whoever she was working for. There's still a lot of questions. We find the woodsman, figure out what he knows, and go from there.
Makes sense. That's probably the best approach.
Thanks.
I
for
wish
you.
There was. Sorry.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's... it's nothing. I just... seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve.
I can't figure out if she likes me crushing on me or really hates my decision so far.
Restitution. I wish there was more we could do. This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
You're doing your best. It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
You'll fix it.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything needing help. Well, I turn you away. Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change.
I'm really trying to finesse her at this point.
You're telling me change.
Hopefully ease over what she saw back in that apartment.
Sure.
The advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Yeah, maybe I should.
Bigby. Just be careful, please.
I think his voice is smoother than mine.
The same goes for you.
Just a little scruffy.
What do you want, Sheriff?
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here. So I guess you can go now.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice. So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
Oh.
Don't let him tell you what to do.
If only I could have been present for that moment.
Well,
Nene had informed me of it, but she didn't quite make it sound as wonderful as that description.
Is that
someone who left?
Someone like the guy I'm looking for?
No, I'm telling you, I haven't seen him for a couple days.
A lot of these walk out the door?
Yeah, it's called advertising.
You get a refund?
Fuck you. The word's getting out.
He a regular?
I don't know who you're talking about.
The one with the bald head and the beard.
Never seen him.
See, Draven, I didn't get the option to give Faith matches. Or unless that comes later. I gave Faith money and never got my payback.
Let me solve the mystery for you. They're pickled eggs.
Oh, I know where they are. I'm just trying to figure out why anyone would eat them.
Thanks for stopping by, Omar. Appreciate it tonight. Definitely hope to check you out later. I'm sure I'll see you in the 6 2/3 stream at some point. Also, be sure to follow if you don't already.
Damn. Come on. Have you seen the woodsman around?
I don't know who that is.
Big guy, beard, flannel, kind of a shitbag. Hard to miss. You sure you don't know him? Come on, tell me what you know.
I know you're an asshole, and you're not wanted here. How's that?
It's fine. I walked into that one.
A lot of stools in this place.
Yeah, I want to sit next to you.
But there's only one right next to you.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers? You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
Sure.
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Think that's funny?
Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
It was all right. This is fun, this back and forth. We should really do it more often, but I'm starting to lose my patience.
Uh-oh. Wonder who that could be.
Ollie, you're out of paper towels and
Bingo. Please don't tell me I gotta fight this big bastard again.
Just gonna sit down without saying hello?
You and me been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Not sure I believe you. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats. I just want to talk. This doesn't have to go like this.
Maybe he don't want to talk to you.
Why don't we let him tell me that?
Maybe I'll fuck up your other eye if you don't get your hands off me. How about that?
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah. Well, everyone knows you. Big bad wolf. No, I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. Kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Not exactly comfortable with it either, but... Hey, you play the hand you're dealt.
Well, some folks are forced to play with shit.
That's a lovely image.
Guess you know about the world.
Amongst other things.
Sure. Hold on 1 second, Mike. Give me just a minute. There you go, sir.
I've walked past her place for weeks. Didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her.
And then also appreciate you joining us, Mike.
To do it. There you are. Fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time. I wasn't there to save her.
So, you were planning on robbing her?
Yeah. Her and her grandma.
Grandma? Wait, what are you talking about?
Red Riding Hood. Her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there. Lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
I already know this story, Woody.
You should. You were there.
Ha, Walker, you should have told me to turn them on a long time ago. See? Look, it takes a nation to get things right in the stream.
The girl you were beating on this morning.
No. I was here.
I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
She's dead? Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl. I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right? They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really
definitely appreciate you stopping bad, by, Mike. I'll be doing these episodes every Tuesday for
a
while,
so. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
Feel free to stop anytime you see me live.
Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it.
You
know that.
You've missed it. Actually, I've had participation in making some decisions. Unfortunately,
hey,
with the Twitch delay and the time frame for
the
normal decisions, it doesn't work out. But you guys can definitely help me make the major decisions. That aren't timed, anyways.
Around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby? You're backing the wrong guy. If you saw what I saw last night, you'd know that. What I see is someone who wouldn't be here if I was the one needing the law for some help. Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. I wouldn't call her that. It's happened before, and it doesn't end well. I didn't realize you were the bitch of the bitch.
Oh, so you got too much shit talking. Yep, you gotta get the fist in this one.
That all you got? Seemed to be enough. Don't be so sure.
Oh, now I gotta fight Crazy Eyes?
Oh, good.
What the fuck? No, this is actually my first time playing through, so I am learning on the fly.
Chance. Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
The hell? Hit him in a good eye. I got Billy Badass in this joint. Damn, I should have ripped his arm off. I'll save that one for another playthrough.
It's not like you were gonna pay for it anyway.
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
If you run, it'll be worse. Trust me.
I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named...
Oh, fat boy again.
Fuck.
Alright, left or right, left or right. What do we do? You know what? Him and his brother fucked me up. I'm gonna go this way.
Fuck, man! That's not necessary!
Shit.
He's the one you want, not me!
Your brother won't be saving you this time. Come on. You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about.
Damn, I wish they would have gave me more time to think that one through. Shit! The Woodsman just seems like more of a punk. He's about ready to cry after that conversation.
Anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
What's going on? I hope so. This is definitely one I'm gonna have to play a couple times through. I see. So I can definitely see some places where I can make some different choices for sure. Whoa! Is that my baby? No, not Snow. No. That's it?
We had something very special.
Where's your brother?
Fuck you! Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
I'm just doing this one tonight, sir. I may get to episode 2 Saturday. If not Saturday, it'll be next Tuesday. Definitely, I usually make announcements on Twitter. I don't know if you follow me on Twitter. It's at Blackvelvetgamr. No E in gamer, just G-A-M-R.
But she's been staying.
I wasn't expecting that.
You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks. Not saying anything.
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punish someone. We can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Jesus Christ, Bigby. Is that you?
Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. Like I said, Least bit, you definitely see me. I do Telltale Tuesdays, so I'll definitely be on next Tuesday for sure, whether it be episode 2 or 3, wherever I'm at, I'll let everybody know. Definitely thanks for stopping by. Drop a follow if you haven't already. Walker, 6 2/3 gang, I definitely appreciate you guys. Thanks for hosting tonight. That was beautiful. I got to see where this goes from now. I wasn't expecting that ending, which doesn't surprise me from a Telltale game. But I definitely have to see what's next. I was just becoming fond of Snow after pissing her off for the whole first half of the game. But anyways, so thanks everybody for stopping by. I do know if you have a chance, if you haven't checked it out, if you like Call of Duty, It's Meat Sweats, spelled just like it sounds, It's Meat Sweats. It's streaming some Call of Duty right now, so go check him out if you're looking for some more streamers to catch. Other than that, as usual, catch me on Twitter at BlackVelvetGamr. Stop by the YouTube page. All that fun stuff. And I'll see you guys soon. And 6 2/3, Walker. Definitely follow 6 2/3 as well. Great team. And yeah, you guys take it easy. I'll holler at you later.